So to finish the medallion cuts, after you've separated out the individual muscles in the leg, you're going to break the leg down into what's referred to as the wedge and the eye round, and then break them into 25 millimeter or medallions that are about 1 inch in length. So we just cut straight down along that seam line, making sure to trim off any extramuscular fat. This is a very nice cut that lends itself well to dry heat cooking techniques, quick sears, grilling, some marination.